Now, with Harry Potter, it was wands. Star Wars, it was the lightsaber. And with the upcoming 101 Dalmatians-themed Cruella film, it'll be dogs. Lots of little spotty dogs.
But popular scientist Nano Girl, who's also a dog lover, is concerned that Dalmatians will be overbred to meet the need. Mary Jane Agate has more.
You know what they say, a puppy's for life, not just for Christmas. But when a new blockbuster comes out, everyone wants the merch. And that spells trouble when the star of the film is a dog. For hit TV show Game of Thrones, fans wanted huskies. And thanks to the 1992 classic Beethoven, St. Bernards flew out of the kennel.
Mutt?
Oh, I just love these big, dumb animals.
Now dog enthusiasts are worried that with new 101 Dalmatians prequel movie Cruella, the breed will be on everyone's wish list.
Dalmatians are lovely, but they're not the easiest to train because they have no attention span.
Fetch. Scientist Michelle Dickinson, commonly known as Nano Girl, is a Dalmatian lover.
So I've owned probably 7 or 8 in my life, but I've probably fostered over 100. I was living in the UK after the last movie, and what we saw was a huge spike in the number of Dalmatians that were bred through what we would call puppy mills, so not good breeders, but people just trying to make a buck.
So you're going to end up with 101 Dalmatians?
Literally, fostering them, trying to rehome them, trying to sign language train the deaf ones. And so we always say, just because they're pretty doesn't necessarily mean, because they're high energy, that they're the right dog for you.
Pam Norman's been breeding Dalmatians for 30 years.
People get on the bandwagon and think they can sell puppies to make money.
She says if you do want to get a pup, buy off a proper breeder.
You'll probably more than likely have to go on a waiting list, but I had some of mine and that last litter waited 7 years for me.
Know what you are buying.
One of the biggest killers of Dalmatians is roads. They have got very little road sense.
Dob in dud breeders.
Ring the Dalmatian Club and we know who is and who isn't, you know, registered breeders and who will give you a good deal and look after you for the rest of your puppy's life.
Trade Me has a code of animal welfare. It's not received any complaints about Dalmatians, but last year it banned the sale of pugs, British Bulldogs and French Bulldogs.
So the research shows that actually a popular dog in a film continues to be popular for the next 10 years. And so it's a significant challenge we've had with the breed. And they're a great breed if you understand them, but they're not necessarily great for families.
Good boy.
And if they're too high energy for you.
Yep, come.
Remember, for $16, you can get a much more docile pup.
Aww. Oh, Michelle's dog looks so well trained and so gorgeous.
Yes.
Interesting fact about Dalmatians, they're born white and then they develop the spots over time, so you can tell how old a Dalmatian is because it's got lots of spots, it's a little bit older.
Is that right? Mm-hmm. It was interesting in that story, so a lot of Dalmatians end up deaf. I'm told that you can teach them sign language though.
Smart dogs.
Yeah.